Today's the move-in day for all of our students into residence halls. We call that Week Hall on campus. And we've got tons of volunteers that have come out to help these students move in. And those are from student organizations, clubs, and all from campus. And so we're just excited to welcome them back to campus and to hopefully get them settled without a whole lot of stress to their day. We focus our efforts with volunteers between 8 and 4 today, and then we'll be out again tomorrow for several hours. And then by that point, for the most part, most students are moved in. We've got some students who are helping people actually move in, but then we also have students who are assisting with the traffic. And so SGA came out and they worked a couple of hours this morning helping with the traffic to keep it smooth. The Baptist Collegiate Ministries helped with traffic as well. And then our whole fraternity and sorority life community has come out. They are helping students to actually unload their vehicles and move their items up into their rooms. We've just got many of our campus ministries that have come out. Bel Air Baptist College Ministry, they've got a tent out. They're helping to serve food to anyone, so people who are volunteering and the families who are moving in as well. So it's just all about making it easy for those parents who get here. So we love to be able to welcome them to campus and tell them welcome home when they get here. It's fun to be able to do that because moving is stressful, and so it's a great opportunity to just let them breathe a sigh of relief that they're here and to know that we got this, we're going to make it as smooth as possible to get them settled in so that they can get ready for the semester.
Yeah, there were some people that were just around here. They were grabbing boxes and grabbing things and just helping us go in here. We actually had stuff that was left and they brought it inside because it was getting wet, so they left it off in the corner over there for us to get. So they were really helpful and everything, so worked out really well. I've been really excited about going to MTSU for a long time. What kind of brought me here is because they have a great media program. And I'm going to the College of Media and Entertainment, so I was always just drawn to that. I did that in my high school, and it's been a really exciting experience. It's been kind of crazy the first day with the rain and everything, but I mean, it's been fun, and hopefully it'll get better from here. So.
We're BBSOC, Building Brothers and Sisters in our community, and we just mentor kids throughout the week while we're in school as well, and just try to help them with homework or tutor them or whatever else. So.
In a way, we've been just, you know, getting a quick connection, name, classification, getting a networking so they can have like some type of familiar face when they see on campus.
And I think it's also good for them to not be scared of upperclassmen, so I think kind of shows that we're nice too. We've been in their same position, so I think that's good as well. And to recruit them for BBSOC.